All right, give you a moment. Give me a moment here. I'll tell you what date it is. I have to look. It is the 16th of January, 2015. And the garden last year did fair to bad because of care. This year, I'm going to put that plastic right there on this whole lot here. It's currently 44 by 55 feet across. 44 north to south, 55 east and west. And I need to get help with one guy around this area. I said he'd help me tomorrow, perhaps, if everything's okay. We have someone in the hospital. But I'm going to take the tiller, and I'm going to do one width of the tiller all the way around the garden, because that's going to be my anchor for the plastic. You know, I'm going to cut the plastic longer and have the dirt on top of the plastic. Today, I don't know. I think I'm just going to go around the entire border of the garden. You know, because tomorrow's supposed to get up to around 57. It's 52 degrees right now. It's 1 something. Let me see here. It's 1:26 p.m. in the afternoon. It's Friday. And like I said, I'm going to, while the ground is semi-solid, however you want to put it, take that tiller and go around the width of the outline of the garden, basically. And that's what will be the amount of soil that I'll be putting on top of the plastic once it's stretched out. Right now it's sideways anyway. The plastic should go from approximately CJ's grave back there, which is about 5 feet beyond the garden. Let me see. This cracked viewfinder, it's hard to really see in here, right there. It should go beyond these trees over here, which is about 25 feet beyond the garden. So, but like I said, it's on an angle and folded up a bit, so it's really difficult to do it, and I don't want to rip it up or anything, so I'm waiting for hopefully a friend tomorrow to come out here and help me. Right now, I'll just do a till all the way around the garden and take all these tomato stakes out. So, then, like I say, I'll know approximately 2 feet from wherever it's tilled. Be the end of the garden, and the plastic will go. I'll dig away from the dirt and then put it on top of the plastic. So when it's all done, I'll do another video with the plastic stretched out.